Developing at this hour, a St. Joe's student is in the hospital this morning after he was shot in the knee during what police believe was an attempted carjacking. Happened around 1:30 this morning in Philadelphia on Upland Way. The victim is currently in stable condition. Police have not released many details on the suspect, but they are looking right now for a black Dodge Caravan.